step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you.
Just has an over behind the back to Brendan Morton, who can't finish it.
Some sort of window to your right.
There's a shot, they score! Right off the draw, shot from the blue line by Fitzpatrick, redirected, and the Canucks have a 1-0 lead.
Left wing goes wide on Aaron Miller. Ryan Kessler centers the puck. Now Burrow scores a hat trick for the rookie.
Because after all, you do know best.
Here come the penalized players back up. Dazzle skates to the blue line down the left wing. Olin moving towards the goal. Centers. Score! Morrison on a beautiful setup from Matthias Olin. The Canucks lead 4-3. Mickelson in on goal. Deeks to the forehand. Luongo stopped him in the right path.
He will do one of two things. He will admit to everything. Or he'll say he's just not the same. And you'll begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong?
Niedermeyer, he'll center. Here's Ryan all alone, shoots. Goal! Luongo! Spectacular as he picked it out of the air and kept it 2-1 Vancouver.
Bingo, bango, bongo. His name is Roberto Luongo.
Into the corner for Jan Boos. He cycles there for Taylor Pyatt. Pyatt comes up near side, centers. Boos all alone, shoots. Now fires ahead nicely. Here's Kessler again, dancing into the Calgary zone. Kessler right up the middle, fan on a shot attempt. Now he scores in the back. Here's a turnover. Linden steals the puck in the Calgary zone. Now Green wheels with a shot, he scores. Already centers for Ginla. That's blocked. Loose puck on top of the crease. Luongo puts away it. Ginla on the rebound shoots. Luongo with a glove save. Hanging centers. Giordano shoots. Oh, it's just taken away off the left skate of Luongo.
Carries it on the left wing. Goes wide on Leopold. Hazen cutting in front. Back in. Stop. Puck scores.
Stops the right wing, Hennis Mark still has the puck, feeds down to the goal line. Henrik centers, Daniel scores! Here's a steal by Nazem. In front, Daniel Sedin, deep scores! Vitoris drops the puck back, Sharnquist shoots, glove save by